Hi-de-ho, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and prepare your... Oh, not enough fuel for lunch. Okay, this is awkward. Hold up. Good way to start the video there with a little bit of lunch thruster technical difficulties. Okay, we're in the air. And you know exactly what we're doing. We are not going to explore that ever... Alright, we're exploring it. Gosh dang it. Okay, sorry, but it's an exosuit upgrade. Initiating lane sequence. I swear to God, if you overshot this again... Yeah, I don't think he did. Okay, we're fine. Whoa, look at that little patch of, whatever. The Uri Desert Mass. I need an exosuit upgrade, so that's why we're, making a quick little pit stop here. Upgrade exosuit for 30,000. So can you get a better exosuit? I imagine you have to be able to. But I've, currently unlocked my entire one right now, so that's fine. Is there a waypoint here to discover? Whoa! Whoa, hold up. I've never seen that mineral before. Let me save here real quick just to get this little checkpoint. We'll upload it for some cred. Ow! Life support offline. What the fudge? Okay, clearly was not looking. Hold up. Let me fill up our life support here. It runs out a lot faster than I always remember it to. It takes like nothing to fill that up though, so I'm not too worried about it. A sentry, would you mind dying for me real quick? Come here, buddy. Where'd you go? What the fudge? Hey, there you go. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'll wreck you, mom. Okay, burst fire, burst fire. We don't really need to anymore. Apparently we do. What the fudge? Okay, gotta reload here. You know what? Let's just swack! Take that, inert! Hey, well, no, 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 no! What the? Why does this game... I'm going in! Oh, God. Yo, this better have the coolest freaking loot. Why does the debris always hate me? Neutrino module. Whoa. I said I'd never go down into a cave system, but here I am. Okay, remember how to get here. Because one, I see one of those eggs again. I've never seen some of this stuff. Okay, so that's just iron. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, give me that pearl. All right, I have, Yeah, they deployed some stuff. How do they even see me, though? Oh, gosh! Oh, wait, they're shooting me? Wait, what? Where is this dude? Whoa, where the fudge did you come from? Ow. Okay. Well, this cave's a dead end. So they're gonna have to come after me. Oh, hide from him, hide from him, hide from him, hide from him. Oh, shoot. Okay, that dude see- What the fudge? Stay very still, and they won't see me. Alright, screw it, whatever, let's just kill this dude. Oh, I guess he was just in the weights, I don't know what his plan was there. Okay, give me- I am so screwed. Okay, I have clearly made a mistake. I'm so glad I found new technology, but that's not what I really care about. If that sentry bug thing fell down, I'm just done for. I mean, while I'm at it, you know, I already have a bounty on my head, so might as well just grab some more pearls while I'm at it. Oh, inventory full? Well, that's incredibly unfortunate. That's what that is. Let's try and hide. And what don't we need? I have, like, literally no iron right there, so that's not worth it. Don't need a power canister. I know I'm getting shot, but does it look like I care? Slightly! Okay, I'm starting to slightly care. Grab another pearl. God, you would have thought I would have learned from last episode. Nope. Nope, I'm greedy. What do you want? What do you want me to say? Okay, that's just the truth. Ow, ow. Okay, fly away. Sentinel unit. Oh my god, I have a 4? Oh my gosh, my bounty has reached whole new levels. Okay, a ship. Ship. Prepare the thrusters. Oh god. Oh, what is hitting me? Oh my god. Oh, I only have 2 health. Oh, am I gonna die? Is this how it ends? Oh, Sentinel Force deactivated. Holy but Jesus. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. Never learned my lesson. Jeez Louise. Okay, we're gonna have to find somewhere to heal up here, I guess. And oh, the thrill of the hunt. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, let's transfer some of these. Inventory's full. Well, that's great. Let's go over to my ship, see what that's doing. What in the world was that thing that it was just wrecking my life? I'm not entirely sure what it was, and I'm not about to go find out though. Hello there, large magma-looking archway over here. I am interested to see what sort of mineral. Oh, is that that is a species, a local species? I was wrong. This is iridium. Don't mind if I do. That's not how you mine it, Mr. Fruit. There we go. Give me that iridium. Oh yeah. Exoticness. It's gonna be good. Yeah, we're gonna fetch a good price here. So people have kept pointing out to me. I don't necessarily pay attention to the global trade stock market per se. Like, usually I just sell something regardless of the price. But people have good points. If I hold on to materials per se and sell them at a different system, that system may not have much of it, which means I would get more. So, like, let's say I wanted to sell this iridium. Well, in this system, iridium might be rich, so I won't get as much. But if I go to another system, they might be in more of a need for it. You know what I'm saying? So I'll attempt to look out for something like that. Will it actually ever work out? I'm not really sure. I may just not care that much. I mean, yeah, the money can be significant, but at most times it's pretty small. Oh, we're getting a lot of this iridium though. Let's check the going price for this. Quite a bit, but we're not getting much iridium. I thought it would have been. We've been going at it for a while, but we only got 50 from it. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not getting anything right now. What? I'm destroying this iridium, but I'm receiving nothing. How does this work? Well, that was fun, seeing a new little, don't mind me, Sentinel. Listen, I've had enough of you guys' nonsense. I don't think that's destroyable. All right, I mean it this time. We are headed off of this planet. And more specifically, we might just be headed out of the solar system. So fear not, my friends. We're going to figure out this Atlas nonsense. We're going to see what the universe is trying to tell me. So can I get a lift off here? Thank you very much, Captain. This is Mr. Fruit. I'll be your captain for the evening. Please keep all hands, appendages, and other alien things inside the spacecraft at all times. We're making our ascent into the atmosphere, and we're now in space. Beautiful, beautiful space. This place is real pretty. Not gonna lie. Okay, let's, actually, you know what? We can just go to another space station in another galaxy. Haha, isn't that right? So, whoa! Anomaly detected. Where? Where is this anomaly? What? Atlas interference? Whoa? Path towards waypoint. Well. Oh, it's all the way out there? Okay, it's a little far. Let's see if I can't upgrade my hyperdrive. I may not have the necessary stuff yet. Gosh, I don't have many slots in here either. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. Install technology. Okay, we're looking for warp drive. Provides increased maneuverability, longer boost, no. Hyperdrive is granted more robust. Okay, so we need copper and iridium. Neither of which I have. Yeah, we need a lot of copper. Okay, so I'm probably not going to be upgrading that anytime soon. So never mind. Well, it looks like we'll just have to take it one station at a time. Now let's head to that waypoint. Yes, I'm coming for you, Atlas Interference. Oh, how exciting. We finally have a destination. We have a purpose in life. Hold on! Oh, hey, hoo-yah. Hey, look at those ships. Good to see you. We are in a very, very bright galaxy. Wow. I almost feel... Wow. Yeah, this is trippy. It's so bright, I feel disoriented. It almost feels like I'm in the open water, and I hate that feeling. Yeah, this... Wow, like, yeah, this is the first, like... Like, I actually feel like I'm in an empty void. Wow, this is sort of scary. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm just gonna assume you guys have the huge. Let's see here. Yep, some good old thamium. You can never have enough thamium, so don't mind if I do. Shoot some there. Stock up on some thamium real quick. Head to the space station. And we'll sell some stuff, free up some space. And we are coming in hot there, Captain. This is a cool little space station. I like the look of this one. Go in here, sell some stuff. And then, I think, do we have enough for another jump? I think we do. If not, we're going to check the global trade system as well for some antimatter. Perhaps I can make some too. I don't know. When I free up my space, we'll double check. But let me see what alien life form we have here. We shall make allies, friends, whatever. Oh, is this Viking? Oh, I've missed you so. How goes it, my friend? Inventory full. Oh, what the fudge? Okay, hold up. Whatever. Okay, welcome to the Galactic Market Provision Matrix. Sell items. So, let's see here. We can sell Fascination Beads here for 3.3% higher than the Galactic average. So, like, see here? We wouldn't technically want to sell this because we get minus 2.3% of the Galactic average. But I just want to free up space, so I'm not that concerned about it. Like, I have all these pearls, and I could get more. We're 4% galactic average, which is quite a bit. But at the same time, screw it. Because, again, just want to free up space. I don't care that much about it. Iron's going for less here, so I think iron and platinum might be plentiful here. I'm not sure, though. And then let's see, Starship inventory, see what we can sell. We got a pearl we can sell. And I think that's about it. Yep, okay, and then let's see what the Galactic Trade Network has for us. It has a dynamic resonator, which is for that hyperdrive stuff, but we don't want to do that. Power reservoir, suspension fluid, which I do believe I think I need for said antimatter. Or I could just buy antimatter. What would be more expensive? Let's look at the crafting recipe here real quick. I want to craft the antimatter, which means I need an electron vapor, which needs suspension fluid and plutonium, and then iridium and zinc. Okay, so yeah, it's definitely cheaper to just go for the suspension fluid, so let's do that. Buy items. Suspension fluid, thank you for your patronage. Perhaps I should buy another one? Because we're gonna need to keep jumping a few times, so let's try that. Let's see if I can't make two while we're at it. Craft electron vapor. And then craft antimatter. Craft another electron vapor. Hey, hey, hey! Oh, wait, shoot. Let me build this one first. Boom. And then make antimatter. Look at us. No, that's not what I wanted. Whoops. And then warp cell. Boom. Transfer. Transfer. Boom, would you look at that? Now we got two warp drive things. Ha ha ha, I need to upgrade my life support with some plutonium. Okay, now let's talk to this guy real quick. Also, remember, we have enough money now to buy a new ship too, so we're in the market. Hello, warrior. Warrior. Weapon. Okay, the warrior seems furious with itself. It slams its multi-tool onto a nearby surface and pulls the trigger again and again, but nothing happens. All weapon systems look functional, but their end result is nothing more than a hollow and empty click. The lifeform howls in self-loathing. We could comfort him, or we could give him a common isotope, or Thamian 9. I'm pretty sure we have Thamian 9, but it's just in... Yeah, there it is. Okay, let's transfer this and give him... I mean, it's uncommon, so I'm going to assume giving him uncommon is better than common. He might prefer one, but it would just make sense that he wants the uncommon thing. So don't worry, my friend, I have some uncommon isotopes for you. Boom. The warrior's ammunition is fully replenished. It barks a thank you. You're welcome, my friend. New technology? Short burst adapter. Boltcast releases short, rapid sequences of fire. Operates automatically once destroyed. Bah, bah, bah. Okay, cool. That's a cool thing. My standing with the Viking has increased. You guys know I love my Viking standing. So that's good. Now let's head into the hangar, see if there's any ships that we might want to pick up. There's just one. Oh, but that actually looks pretty freaking dope. That looks like a fighter ship. And I'm in the market for a fighter ship because I want to shoot. Whoa! It's a freaking... Look at that! It's Star Wars up in here. Hold up. Let me talk to this guy real quick. Okay, it's Viking. That's good. Something something warrior. The warrior is open to trading and to discuss the sale of its ship. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Let's compare. Whoa! It's actually pretty cheap. Then let's compare. It can't be that good if it's that cheap. Hold to transfer items. Okay, warp drive is the same. You have a little bit better defenses and barely better guns. You have three more slots, but I'm not sure if it's worth it. I want to talk to that Star Wars ship. Oh, yeah, look at this thing, dude. I don't care how impractical it is. Oh, and it's Viking, too. Good, good. Interloper. The warrior makes a bark of acceptance. You're going to give me a discount, bruh? 810,000. Okay, he has 21 slots. The weapons are better. Health is a little bit better. Hold on, let's compare. Is it significant enough to warrant spending all of our hard-earned money? I mean, we get 5 additional slots. Not to mention, what is his upgrades looking like? Pulse engine hyperdrive. He's got impact sigma, which is we don't have. He has cannon damage, which we don't have. So he has 2 things we don't have, as well as more space, a dope looking ship, and a few better weapons. Okay, you don't go anywhere, big boy. Let me look at the rest of these. Shoot. Whoa, what is that thing? Hold on, there's too many cool starships. Please don't go anywhere, okay? I'm willing to put a serious offer as soon as I talk to this guy. Hey, the name's, wait! No! No! No, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, no! He left us. Ah, dang it. Okay, if I can't afford this guy, we're gonna be pissed. Okay, yes, you're Viking. I'm a little upset right now. Interloper. The warrior pilot covers its teeth and stares out towards me. It is clearly willing to trade, but doesn't want to show emotion. It's kind or reluctant to give any advantages during negotiations. Oh, yeah, we cannot afford that. Jesus Christ. I want it so bad. Wow, that's double our money. Gosh, dang it. And we lost the one ship I was willing to buy. I just wanted to... Should have pulled the trigger faster, man. It's a dog-eat-dog world out there. I don't want any of your garbage ships. Screw you guys. Gosh, dang it. Because there's like 3 different types of ship. There's practically like buses, which is like that one. Lots of inventory. Not a big fighter. Then there's fighter pilots. And then there's something else, which I think are just more efficient with fuel resources and something. Not entirely sure. But let's boost on out of here. It's unfortunate that you guys didn't want to trade with me. That's a cool looking ship. Well, I guess that just means we gotta keep, whoa, hold up. That planet, oh, trading post detected. Where at, though? Trading post? Well, if you insist. I want to see what this planet looks like, and then we're gonna head, we're gonna keep jumping. Because we'll jump as much as we can in order to, try and get to that Atlas thing as quickly as possible. It'll either be this episode or next episode. I don't know if we'll be able to get all of them right away. Trading post, I'm coming for you. All right, let's see what we got here. It doesn't look like a very dense planet. It's still loading in, actually. Oh, no, it just got, like, purple veins, though, which is pretty freaking sick, if you ask me. Oh, no, there's some plants and stuff. Still waiting for that tropical galaxy. All right, this isn't nearly as cool. Okay, I don't care about the trading post anymore. We're just going to go back into the atmosphere. And then into space. Schwa. It's so green out here. Ah, there we go. Okay, we made it. I'm gonna grab some more thamium, though, before we head off into the next system. Ba-da-da, give me the thamium. Fetches a good price, and it's also really useful for resources. It seems to be very efficient, you know what I mean? Okay, so destroy that. Destroy that. Destroy that. Is that about it? Whoa, that's a... Look at that thing. That's a big one. Shoot the beast. Can we not destroy that? Oh, no. We are. Oh, inventory full. You what? Okay, let me use these warp cells. Maybe that'll help. We just made a big old hole. Well, what up? Oh, it's iridium. Oh, gosh. Okay, hold on. We need to scratch that. Okay, slow down. We need to grab all this iridium. Oh, yeah. Back it up. Back it up. Okay, did not realize there was iridium here. Yep, definitely gonna cop some of that, because that's important. Iridium will help us eventually get a better hyperdrive. Although, see, I'm tentative on upgrading stuff right now. I think I can transfer upgrades? But I mean, as you can tell, I'm in the market for a new ship. As soon as I find one that's affordable, but also worth it. Like, oh gosh, I wish I had 2 million right there. Because, yeah, I think a fighter ship would be cool. You know, we could go around and shoot all the people and be a space bandito. But at the same time, I want nickel? Oh, sick! Yo, these are the two things we need to upgrade our thing. It's like the universe was listening to us. Awesome. Well, we might be able to make that thing after all. So then, let's see where this puts us. And then we'll decide what we're gonna do here. See, look at this. If I had just immediately jumped away or anything, we never would have found this. Oh, the sense of discovery. Love it. Okay, grab ourselves some of that stuff. Oh, we're getting pulled in. We're getting pulled in by the gravitation. Oh, wait. Oh, we're getting attacked. Oh, they're attacking us. Wait. Oh, my gosh. We got a few space banditos. Hold up. Yeehaw. All right. You guys want to fight? Well, I'm more than happy to fulfill your promise. Local distress signal. Oh, did I accidentally shoot them? Is that what I did? I didn't. Oh, my God. Oh. All right, whatever. I'm just going to shoot them. We tried running last time, and that did not work. So let's just try and shoot these fellas. Recharge deflector with oxide elements. Okay, charge that up. Okay, technology's recharged. Okay, shoot this guy. Yes. Local distress signal. He can plead all he wants, but it's never gonna help him. Cause he'll be dead before he knows it. Come on, keep firing. Fire away. La da di da, la di da do, la be da da da. He's a little too far away. Oh, we're getting good damage there though. Local distress signal. Yes. Oh my gosh, dude, this guy's healthy. Oh, we killed him. Follow the ship. Oh, I guess we got it. All we got was nickel from that? Oh. I've never shot someone down before, so I don't know how that works. But I guess that's how that works. You just get some elements, perhaps? Or maybe he didn't have anything on him. I don't know. I still have... Okay, I had a bounty on me, but not anymore. Let's continue following the waypoint. Path towards the waypoint. Engage the hyperdrive! Alright, so we have... I can't use my menu here. Well, fine! I didn't want to anyway, you nerds. Today's adventure is all about travel and distance and discovery. Granted, that's, I guess, what's all of them. But, I mean, this one, we are cooking. We are making our way through the solar systems. I know, again, always messed up the whole galaxy solar system thing. But I've got it now, I think. Oh, no! Ahoo! This has
never happened to me before. I don't know what to do.
Okay, so what the fudge did we miss out on? Oh, my God. Oh, my... It reset us all... What? We have to sell all that stuff again. Talk to the guy again. We have to do everything.
But this might mean I get a second chance at the ship.
But again, there's no guarantee that... Oh, my... What? Really? I am officially tilted. Let's see if this guy still has the same... I mean, this encounter could be completely different. I don't know. Warrior weapon. No, I think it's going to be the same thing. I already transferred the thamium. La la la. Let's go through all this again. All right. Come on there, starship. That doesn't look... No, that's pretty ugly. I don't want that. What are we looking at with this, huh?
Aicha, Ironblade Warrior. Joyu Inku.
Warriors open to blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's see your ship. I can buy it. It has 21 slots. Let's see. Let's compare. It doesn't look that cool. But I get 5 additional slots. Does it have a hyperdrive upgrade? It does not. That's unfortunate. It has better weapons, though. And I mean, it has better storage. Okay, you sit tight there. Oh, there's that space bus again. I wish I could have it. Okay. I'm not gonna make this mistake again. I'm just buying the starship, okay? Is it the right choice? I don't think so, but I'm doing it anyway. Transfer. Just get all the stuff over there. All right, I accept. Thank you for the trade. Now let's inspect our new thing here. We're gonna need some launch thrusters. We're gonna need hyperdrive. We have our warp cell, so that's good. Boom, pulse engine. Give it some thamium. Nope, wait, I'm not done with you. Need to fill this up all the way. There you go. Now what is this? Photon cannon fires at an increased rate. Phase beam destroys starship and asteroid targets at an increased rate. Phase beam destroys starship at another increased rate. And cooldown times are significantly reduced. And cooldown times, wow, okay, so it's got some good upgrades. I'm not upset about that. All right, well, welcome to the team here. I really wish I could have gotten that bigger space bus. I guess we'll just have to save up. Farewell, ship. Oh, how you have treated me so well. But it's time we depart, my friend. Now I'm in a big old spaceship. Yeah. Oh, I think I'm a little faster, too. Oh, okay, we can't run into each other. I was scared there a little bit. Okay, I'm going to try and quickly look through the system again for some of that material we so unfortunately lost. Some nickel. And hey, there's something. What is this? Now that is a big old rock. Yes, sir. What is this? Iridium. Okay, good start. Let's slow it down. Reverse. Apparently, iridium has to be rare, because, man, they do not like giving me any iridium. Even though it was a huge rock, it gave me next to nothing. Now, that is a big iridium rock. Oh, yeah. All right, please tell me your nickel. Please. More iridium. Yeah, we're a little backtracked here. I mean, we had all of our stuff previously until the game decided to screw us over. So, minor setback here, people, but we're taking the necessary steps to get ourselves back on course, okay? So don't you worry about it. Okay, this one's nickel. I can feel it. You ready? And... Oh, it is nickel. Oh, what did I tell you? Oh, you didn't believe me, but here we are. All right, let's see here. If we wanted to craft said thing, we would have to get rid of a lot of shiz. Let's pretend we're going to upgrade our warp drive. We're going to need... Oh. Wait, I still have no copper. Well, this is awkward. Well, I guess we're just going to go ahead and hopefully not crash and set sail to the next galaxy.
Oi, I can't set the sails!
Oh, okay. We made it to the solar system. Everybody, calm down. Calm down. Slow and steady wins the... Ow! Ow! Oh my gosh! Oh, we're getting attacked! Oh, battle detected! Oh, shoot! Oh my god, what's happening? Distress signal. Am I supposed to fight these guys? Oh god, I'm scared. Okay, I'm coming. I don't want to fight people. Do you need my help? I can't tell who's good and who's bad. There's just a lot of ships around here. I'm coming. Yes. What do you need? Papa Fruit is here. Talk to me. Am I supposed to shoot all these dudes for you? Dum-da-dum. Yo, this is dope, though. It's a freaking full-on space battle. Look, we got a Star Destroyer and shiz. Okay, so I'm assuming shoot those guys, right? Assuming they're not good. Yeah, they look to be shooting some of my allies here. I can't see anything for the life of me. I think I'm right in the middle of the battle and they just don't even realize it. Oh gosh, watch the bridge. Whoa, look at this ship. Okay, start shooting. Yep, I'm just gonna start shooting these dudes. I don't think they're friendly. Where are they at? Hey, you guys are so nimble. There's so many of you. Wait, what was that? Defense turret reinforced. Distress signal. Okay. I'm just trying to bury myself. I've never encountered one of these. This is completely new to me. So bear with me. Engaging attack ships. Okay, yeah, I think we're doing it right. Come on, take them out. Gosh. Attack ships. There's like 15 of them or something? What the fudge? I don't know if my little janky space bus can do this, but we're gonna certainly try. Come on. I think I'm accidentally hitting the ship. Ow! Ow! Yo, that dude hurts! Are you like the boss? Jesus Christ, because if not, critical damage already taken. Yo, I don't know if I can help you, man. I don't know if I can help you! Oh, we killed him. Nice. No, but now someone else is engaged and now critical damage taken. Oh my god. Oh my god, my deflector shields. No! 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 What? Death by freighter defense late. Wait, why was the freighter hitting me? What? Okay, we literally... What the fudge? Okay. I gotta go to my grave. I don't understand. So I think... Yeah, I was supposed to help out that freighter. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Where the fudge is my grave? Don't go in there. Don't go in there. I don't want that. Where? What? Where is my grave? Oh, it says it's this way. Okay, I see the waypoint at the top. Okay, okay, okay. I'm coming for you. Oh, gosh. Wait, wait, wait. Was it back there? Oh, we found it. Hi-oh. I'm coming for my stuff. Don't you take it. Yeah, I don't think I can help you here, man. I don't know how to do this. I don't think I'm equipped for a battle. And furthermore, I try and defend you and you shoot me. So, yeah, you're on your own there, bud. I'm just gonna grab my stuff and go. Does that seem fair? Let's orient myself. Slow down. Here's my grave. Come here, buddy. Come here. I'm coming for you. Hey, restoring lost inventory. Here's the distress signal. Looks like nobody's here anymore. I think you're fine, buddy. Distress signal. Nobody's here. So, have fun with that, you nerds. Oh my gosh, they're shooting at me. Why are you shooting at me again? I am friendly! Alright, let's just get in this space station. Figure out what the fudge is going on. Rethink our lives. And then probably warp out of here, because screw these guys. No, no, no! Do not run into the space station! There we go. Goodness gracious. Yep, our warp cell's back. That's gonna be pissed. So far it looks like everything's Gucci for now.
Here's a distress beacon thing. Yeah, screw you.
I'll wreck you, ma'am. Let's talk to this Gek fella. I'm a friend with the Gek. Give. That's the only word I understood. The trader emits a strong, flowery scent which quickly enters Max's suit system. I feel it would come with nostalgia for a perfect place. And their visit, I want to sing. Flush with joy, I try to send my thanks to the trader for this olfactory gift. But it makes clear that they expect something in return. I do not have titanium for you. I'll give you some units. The trader takes my units and turns away from me. The air suddenly tastes sour. My senses are being punished. What? Well, screw you too, you noob. I don't have titanium for you. I could have refused. So the only right option there was to... Yeah, well, screw you, you noob. Why can't I gather... Oh, it's because there's a journey milestone thing happening right now. What did I do? Hey, I've met 15 aliens. NBD, really. Like, why won't you let me collect this carbon? Whatever, I think it did. Is there anything else to look at in here? Besides the fact, screw you, I don't think so. Let's see if there's, some stuff we might want to make. Suspension fluid, we might do that. Make another warp cell. When did it get so full? Okay, make
that.
Make
that.
Make
that.
Transfer. Fill up? Man, who knew traveling in
space was so dangerous?
Me, I figured so much. But we're headed out. And I couldn't tell looking at that galaxy sheet. I think we only have one more planet to head to until we find this Atlas or whatever it is.
Excuse me, coming through.
That's a pretty cool looking planet, but we're gonna leave it alone. Screw you and your distress beacon. I mean, it was cool. You know, we came in straight into a battle. Yeah, see? They're like, oh, we need your help. God, maybe we should go help them. All right, fine. I just don't know who am I shooting and who am I saving. When I try and shoot the people I think I'm supposed to kill, I die from the people I'm supposed to save. You know? So, like, it's just, I'm in a glass box of emotions right now. And I don't really know how to process this. Okay, so the ship is shooting this dude. So, you know, that would you would make it think that that means... Hold on, I need to recharge my shields or something? No, I'm okay. Do you think if I use the beam, that'll do, like, more damage to him? Let's try it out. Let's find someone to shoot. Engage in attack ships. Oh, we're trying. Protect your cargo. Attack ships remaining. Okay. So we are doing something right. Hey, we got one! Screw you! Now give me your resources. Nothing found. Okay, there's one more ship to go. Apparently while I was gone, they killed all of them, so thanks for that. Oh, we got Krillium? Don't know what that is, but that has to be pretty good. Okay, come back. Yo, this phase beam thing does tons of damage. Yeah! Wait, attack ships remaining. I thought I just killed the attack ships. What? Oh, I think I see him. Is this him? Hey, there he is. I'm coming for you. Get away from my ship. You noob.
Boom, sucker. What you gonna do about that? Hmm? I got you dead to rights, son.
Did he just explode?
Oh, he did. We did it. Attack ships defeated. What do I get?
Your standing with the Gek is increased. I swear if that's the only thing I get for that shiz. Journey milestone accomplished. Can't wait to see what this is. Destroyed 5 starships. Anything else? Anything noteworthy? A prize? A reward? Really? Just my standing with the Gek? Okay, well, screw you and your distress signals. Yo, what is Krillium? 35,000? Whoa. Okay, well, that's pretty important, apparently. Well, you guys are welcome. No need to thank me, you nerds. I have so much free space in there. Let's throw some stuff over there. Okay, and with that, do we need to continue? Okay, so we still got a few more jumps to go. Let's engage. I'll name all the stuff I've... All the solar systems I've been finding in a second. But right now, I think this episode will just try and get to that last solar system with the Atlas thing. And that'll be a good place to pick up in the next one. This one has been a roller coaster of emotions between the crashes, the spaceship fighting, the ship that ran away from me. I mean, well, to be fair, if I'd bought in that ship, I guess with that crash, I would have lost it anyway. Oh man, that would have been tragic. I don't know if I could have handled that. But I'm pretty happy with our new ship. Although, I feel like this one's inner cockpit, you know, the thing we're looking at here is a little more intrusive, but that's okay. We'll get past that. All right, we have arrived at Ribbertugan Tau. Ribbertingen-flingen-blang-schlangen-blangen. It's so pretty around here. We'll go to that solar system. That looks like a planet full of red water and nothing else. Probably gonna have to pass on that one. All right, let's go greet our new alien friends here. And then we will see if we can't make another warp drive, because we need one or two more, and then we should be good to go to make our full trip. And yeah, the world would be right. Never had the game crash on me before, but now I feel like it's gonna crash on me at a moment's notice. Where you at?
Oh, what up, Daft Punk? How you doing, girl?
Let's grab some carbon, some living stuff. If you don't mind, let's talk to this guy. What do you need? Corvax standing, research focus. Yeah, screw you. Corvax! Nothing else I understand. I startle the electronic life form from its work. It greets me politely, but when it sees my boltcaster starts to vibrate with fear, the entity's voice quavers and its mass slowly turns to a single dilated red light. It clearly wants to get back to its research work, but is too terrified to take its gaze away from me. The more I try to calm it, the more the poor thing convulses its fear. Probably leave the life form alone? Yeah, let's leave him alone. Lifeforms unseen overseas, thank me for my diplomacy. I received something that will help me for my journey. Hey! We did it right. Radiation deflection sigma. Hido. That'll be helpful. Standing with the Corvax is increased. Ha ha ha, look at me! Making the right decisions. Not to say I'm surprised. Sell items from my inventories. So I'm not sure, do we sell this chromium? It seems to be pretty important. Neutral metal alloy. Used in starship hull construction and deep space exploration drone technology. See, I feel like we'll hold on to that for now. All right, what's on today's agenda? Do, what's next? The last one before the waypoint. Engage the thrusters!
We are cutting through space like a hot knife through butter.
Oh, okay. Yet another. Oh, well, hello there, ships. Yet another new solar system. Let's see if there's anything striking. Loving the purple theme here. I am a fan of purple. As you might know, engaged warp 8 times. Yes, sir. I am a veteran space traveler. Now, what might this rock hold? Goodies, but of what kind? Copper. Oh, copper! Oh, this is what we need. Oh, thank the lords. Heck yeah. Give me all that copper. Oh, man, now we can actually finally, potentially, make that hyperthruster thing. Let's see. How much does it take, though? Gosh dang it. Well, if I didn't have such a full freaking inventory. What do I have in here? Iridium. Wait. Oh, gosh. Okay, we need to do a little bit of managing here. Okay, there's a full iridium. Oh, jeez. Okay, a lot more copper. Well, I guess if we come across more of those, don't be shy. Go ahead and gather them, like potentially this one. Are you copper, my friend? Please tell me you are. Yeah! I love you forever and ever. More copper do I see? Show me the money! I mean, there's a little bit of thamium. Oh, it's iridium. Alright, we don't need iridium. Screw that. Yo, dude, look at that thing. That is one crazy-looking ship. I could totally destroy it. I mean, it would probably destroy me mercilessly. Maybe one day when I have a fighter pilot, I'll be bold enough to try and take out some of those. I mean, you would imagine they've got to have some nice stuff to drop, right? I mean, they're... It would make sense. Copper? Question mark? And iridium. That is a big rock. That's gonna be copper, right? Gosh dang it, iridium. Local distress signal issue. No! I will not help you. I've had enough of that. Hostile ships on approach. Oh, gosh dang it. What? I can only help you so many times. I'm sorry. I have to turn an eye. I came here with a mission. Where is this station? Good lord. Here's to hoping that we're gonna find a thing to make some antimatter. Or just antimatter, I suppose. We'll talk to this fella too. Hello, alien life form. How goes it? Let's buy some items from the life form. Hey, he's got suspension fluid. That's actually really cheap. I'm gonna have to cop that. Thank you very much. He's trying to rip me off on plutonium. What the heck, man? I just sold all my plutonium. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, I was buying plutonium, but screw it. This guy already has antimatter. Whatever. It's above price for the market, but, you know what? I'm desperate. So, let's see. Make one warp cell. Charge the hyperdrive. And I have way too much shiz. I tell you what. Alien friend, where are you? Oh, there's no alien on this one.
I'm so lonely.
Oh, item. Wait, interact. Is it?
Sick, dude.
Oh, after a long and convoluted journey, we will finally make our way to the Atlas Anomaly. Heck yeah, engage the warp drive. Oh my.
What? Yo.
This is... Oh! Yo, this is a perfect spot to pause for the next episode. Oh my gosh. It appears... Oh, don't scare me like that, ships. It appears that after all of our hard work, it has paid off. We've made it to the Atlas interface. Yeah! Well, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you are continuing to enjoy this series. We're making progress. Stuff is happening. I am so excited. Have yourselves a fantastic day. I'll talk to you next one. Farewell.